Greetings, everybody. Mike Emmerich here. Eddie Olczyk alongside Ray Ferraro down at ice level. Tonight, we have a thrilling evening of hockey ahead. Tonight, a great game that will keep you on the edge of your seat. Eddie, as we get ready for this, what's on your mind?
Two teams that have two well-crafted game plans, but once the puck drops, anything can happen, Doc, as we've seen in the past. I believe the key to this game is who stays to their game plan will win this game.
Opening faceoff done. Play in. Good intercept. Boston's up the wing settling things. Jabbed away by Pronger. One-timer. They score! Carlson!
Players make mistakes, Enzo, just like goaltenders do. He tries to make the flashy glove save, and he doesn't make any glove save.
You always hope if you're paying the price of admission as a home fan that your team scores first. In this case, it happened.
So far, they got their money's worth early in this game.
Lifted it just too high. Nice tip of the pass. Cruz leaving the defensive zone. Solid neutral ice poke check. Gains the blue line. Cruz continuing on in the defensive zone. And he steps across the line. Defense to offense begun by Alex Pietrangelo. Nice work by Erik Karlsson. That shot came from just 6 inches.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
And he lets it go. Snapped up that right wing to Pietrangelo. Let's it go. Score! Pietrangelo!
He shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
And so we can't get the blocker up quick enough. The hole up over his stick side shoulder is too big. The puck finds its way in.
Good help for the center. 27. Puck is thrown to Scheifele. Wonderful block. Good job in canceling out that icing. Carlson's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Passing one off now to Panarin. Flings it. Lets a shot fly. Great glove grab. Grab, the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. Speared along by Jamie Benn. And the puck is scooped up by Patrick Kane. Propelled to Benn. Puts one on. The aliens have control of the puck in their own end. He imposed his will. Gets in, looks over his options here. The aliens carrying it in their own end. Terrific determination by Doughty. Shot down the ice, and again, they're going to have to be in a defensive posture here. The faceoff is right in front of their goaltender. Icing is called. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Oh, and they've got a 2-on-1 here. At the point of drive. Gonged away.
Boy, he made that save with his mask.
Let's it go. And the loose puck brought in by Heatley. Can't get a shot on. Just a backhand. Possession seized by Ryan Suter. Pitching it to Heatley. In all alone. They score. It's only a one-goal game now.
Boy, I love how he put himself in a position to really get a lot on that shot. Where was the defensive zone coverage there?
The aliens have scored one. They still need one more to get this tied before the end of the first period. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. And now it's directed to Forsberg. Puck fired down, decision made. Defenders first, icing. A little under 6 minutes remaining. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if momentum changes now. Boston's quick on the draw. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Good intercept, terrific shot, but a save. Play to be made now. Score! No goal! The referee waves this off. Might have been hit by a high stick. We'll see.
Well, the referee had great position on the ice. Emphatically, he waved the goal off, but they're going to take a look upstairs.
Off, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Picks it up in his own end. Pitching this one to Tarasenko. Hammers it. Missed!
Every once in a while, you unload a clunker. That was one of them.
He is shut right off.
He's certainly on a mission out there. He's trying to set a tone for his team in what should be a really physical contest.
Directing that one to Bohr. Couldn't get through. Chip to Wheeler. Pass attempt to Heatley. Seeks the corner. Outstanding point-blank save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Moving it to Tarasenko. And the possession taken up by Heatley. Let's it go. Cruz recoiling in the defensive zone. Collected by Heatley. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Lightning in that glove. The first frame is done. Now they get a rest, and the deficit at the start of the period will be two. Puck dropped and the clock moving in the second period. Nice poke check by Stamkos. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Slid to Pietrangelo. Good job with the stick. He lost it, tumbled down to one knee. Loose puck due to the play by Bohr. Snapping a pass to Wheeler. Two sticks together, they cancel. Scooped up by Carlson. Nice stand-up poke check there. Puck gathered in by Steven Stamkos. Great pad stop. He works it along with a pass off the boards.
Hey, safety never sleeps, boys. It looked like he was going to try and pass this right through his own goal crease, but he banked it off the boards to his partner.
A little under 4 minutes have transpired in the period. It's a 3-1 game. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Tie up there and a good reach and possession. Good quick poke check there. Up the wing, making some headway. And play stopped because of an offside. Tie-up and help from the winger. Pushing it on up the wing. One into another.
Doughty's often been talked about as a
save. Looking to Jamie Benn. The Aliens looking to head man up the wing. Moves it to the corner. Toward the net. That hit somebody. Doughty's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Fires a shot. And the loose puck captured by Chelios. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at. Kicked away. Trying to go to Ben. Scooped up by Chris Chelios. And it's a good pickup. Puck is thrown to Kane. Into the attacking end. No! Gotta get it on net.
You talk about a heavy, hard shot. Unfortunately, it just missed.
Got it in his own end. The Aliens control the play at center. From the outside. Corral. Shoots it off. Good job with the poke check. And possession reestablished by Heatley. Cruz leaving its own end. Good standing poke check. Shot. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Pass to the slot. Boston's continuing on through center ice. Let's it go. Oh, deflected away. Nicely into the zone. And gathered in by Alex Pietrangelo. Scooped up. Puck out in front. Blocked that one. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Boston's continuing on in their own end. Breakaway! And he missed it.
His speed pulls him away on the breakaway. However, he misses the net, and it turns out to be a wasted chance.
Passing one off now to Kucherov. Breakaway chance! A great opportunity, but he missed the net. Smart recovery by Doughty. Boston's recoiling back in their own end. And possession once again by Carlson. Puck loose. Good defensive positioning there. 40 minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up.
Fellow fans, please keep the aisles clear during gameplay. Wait for a break in the action.
Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
The Aliens have to feel pleased that they're only down by a few in this game. They've been outchanced badly, but one good bounce offensively, they're back in this game.
Cruz in their own end, continuing on. Taken on by Alex Pietrangelo. Gathered in by Ray Bourque. To Wheeler.
Wheeler's been great creating chances for his teammates. He has two assists already.
That play went offside. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. He scores! Two straight goals!
He believes he's got the whole net covered, Eddie, but he's left open the low stick side, beaten pretty cleanly.
Boston's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
By number 63, Brad Marchand.
Closed off and sealed on the boards. Loose puck went off one of the guys.
By number 71,
and possession now on the pickup by Erik Karlsson. The Aliens wheel one ahead up the wing. Gets it in a good place. Puck loose because of that hit. Around to the corner. One-timer. Pitching it to Carlson. And now it's directed to Tarasenko. He's in! Good, solid poke check there. Snaps it on goal. Steered up the wing to Pasternak. Pass to the net. pitching this one to Tarasenko. Stopped him from going any further. Great poke check. The aliens with it along the boards. Picks it up back there. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Hey, lightning-like glove save. Up the wing and moving well. Decides to head for the corner. Taken away.
Crews in complete control of this game because of their ability to force turnovers.
The aliens catch a high-sticking minor here. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. The aliens with a face-off win. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. That puck's loose, good defense. Directing that one to Bailey. Makes that play deep. Taken to the corner by Crosby. Boston's finding its way to center ice. Into the end of attack. He scores! Three in a row!
Oh, that shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
Crew's goal has staked them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Boston's got that neutral zone faceoff. Pass attempt to Wheeler. The poke check worked. Wide! What a chance!
What an outstanding look, but he just missed the net.
Crews played almost perfectly this evening. They've gotten a few bounces along the way, but you earn your breaks.
They have, oh, a save there. Moving it to Kucherov. Doing fine up the wing. At the front of the net. Possession now on the pickup by Marchand. He's in on an onside play. Had the goalie beat and glanced it off the post. Laid on to Marchand. Goalie to the bench, substitution made. And so now a penalty will be handed out. Kucherov's getting a minor for interference. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Save! Loose puck regathered by Wheeler. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Snapping a pass to Wheeler. Fires! That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time. The puck is free, now taken up by John Tavares. Fires! Freezes play. No team worth its name is going to let that go. Possession established. Good reach there. Puck controlled by Bailey. Around through the corner. Tries to get it on net. Boston's power play could have made a big difference, but did not.
Well, they had some success earlier in the game, guys. The power play there wasn't very good. They had a little bit of trouble getting into the zone, certainly trouble getting pucks to the front of the net.
Good jab with the stick there. Looking to Crosby. Gains the zone. Got a piece of that one. Crews in their own end and on the move. Trying to go to Scheifele. Puck is thrown to Wheeler. That puck's loose, went off someone. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. On to Scheifele. Pass cut. Might go the other way now. Puck loose. Couldn't drag it through. Great job on a cut pass. Passing one off now to Scheifele. Gets in. What'll he do? lets it go. What an acrobatic stop. Wonderful recovery. Turned a shot on net. Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
Lundqvist's far and away been the best player in this hockey game. He has faced an inordinate amount of shots in this contest, stopped just about everything, and as a result, he's got to be the first star as his team is leading this game.
Shoots, not through. Shot on. Great pad stop. The game is over. The game is over. A lopsided victory. I look at the shots and wonder if they didn't count the warm-up.
No hesitation at all, and the thought process is what it should be. Shoot the puck.